in the third as well. And boy, he just tried to fight his way into that offensive zone, gets a good shot on goal.
Balcers through to the net, and he scores! Rūdolfs Balcers gets the Sharks on the board here in the third period. We're tied.
Well, just over on the radio talking with Dan Rusinowski between the second and third, exactly what I was asking for. Somebody just to add a little bit of offense, somebody to drive through, you know, push through this third period, somehow get a tie game here, and then try to get the other additional point here as Balcers gets the rebound. Good patience by holding on to it and comes across as this shot from Alash, just a quick one, comes right out, and just a beautiful shot from Balcers to get it behind the goaltender.
Fifth goal of the year for Rūdolfs Balcers.